in stride. He gets enough room to take that slap shot, and he hammers it on goal. That's a good save.
Moves it to Sedin. The Ice Badgers move it in. And now it's grabbed by Letang. Cutting to the front of the net. Stopped with ease. Slides the puck over. Look out! And somebody says there's no hitting in hockey anymore.
Well, yeah, because they're sitting on their couch or sitting in the stands. You're down there, you put your head down, you're in danger.
Wow. And he makes a save on that play.
That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save. Off to the corner. Everybody can readjust.
Right on the doorstep. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And that pass goes off a stick. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Getting into the later stages of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. Canes won the draw. And serves up a little knock on the play. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Things starting to get a little physical out there. Slides it across.
Oh, man.
Makes it look easy with the stop. Textbook poke check by Letang. Devastating hit on the play.
James, sometimes you can hear the hit.
Scores! Lights up!
As they used to say, good night, Street Prince. It is over.
And we are all over with this one tonight. All right, watching how this thing played out here tonight, did the right team win in your mind?
Yes, but halfway through the game, I might have thought differently. I mean, this was all over the place. I liked tonight's game.
It was fun. So looking forward to this Hot Rush Challenge. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to drop the puck on this one. And we are about set to drop the puck tonight. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype. And they won't connect on that one. Toronto's moving it into the offensive end. Bears got it in the defensive zone. There's a hit on the play. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And they can't convert on the play. Intercepted the pass. Sends it in deep. Gets a hold of the puck here. It is on in. There's the whistle. We've got it offside.
Bears. quick-to-tape zone ability means he can complete those firm, crisp passes that help keep the play moving. He's so effective at distributing the puck and setting up his teammates.
Bears scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Wow, he got hit.
James, there's nowhere to go sometimes. You know you're gonna get it. You just have to take the hit.
And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Pulverized him right on that play.
You don't see that very often anymore, James. That's a great hit.
Kane's got it in the defensive end. On the breakaway! Oh, there it is! They score!
Man, their bench erupted. That puck barely hit the back of the net. And they were all up on their feet.
It is all over! Well, this one's in the books, a tightly contested affair, unique to say the least there, Raisman.
Yeah, there was a bumpy road through much of this game. I like the way...
what you want right now. Ooh, let everybody talk right now. So tell me what you want right now. You can get it. Tell me what you want and I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm not giving up, come on, we got nothing left to lose. I've been here from the start, you know I'm not going anywhere. I don't give a f-. Tell me what you want, you can get it.
Hold up, I'm coming out of me, lightning bolt electricity. Everybody talk right now. Tell me what you want right now. You could get it.
Yeah.
Well, you can get it.
Yeah. Yeah,
you can get it.
Tell me what you want and I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm not giving up. Come on, we got nothing left to lose. I've been here from the start. You know I'm not going anywhere. I don't give a f-. Tell me what you want. You can get it.
It is game day here. A little Hunt Rush action on tap. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to call all the action. Centers are lined up. Official ready to drop the puck. The Avs take possession here on the opening drive. We are underway. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. He grabs the puck here at the point. Takes the feed from the goaltender. The Avs have it now.
He got absolutely walloped on that one.
Did he ever? I mean, he didn't have his head up, and the player ran right over top of him.
Handles the puck at the point.
Scores! And we got a winner!
They couldn't be happier. This game was filled with
it's in the books.
Probably not the prettiest game to kind of use from a coaching standpoint, but Scrambly makes fun, doesn't it, Razor?
Scrambly makes great fun. Predictability is boring. I like
yes.
things that are all over the place, and this game was a mess.
Oh, the moment of truth has arrived. How are you, everybody? Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. It's a Hockey Ultimate Team Showdown on tap. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The Ice Badgers start with possession as we are now underway. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away. And that's stopped by Vasilevsky. Here's a chance in front. Kane's got the puck from the back end. And that's broken up. The Avs take it across the line. The Ice Badgers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Savard. Puck scooped up by Peltier. Oh, absolutely hammers him. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. His reflexes on display tonight.
He's ready and set for that wrist shot. He turns that aside. Good save there.
The Ice Badgers will play from the defensive zone. In the final moments of this period, still no score in this one. Canes won it in their own end. In front of the net, and the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The Avs win the faceoff. Oh, great glove save. Where did that come from? Goaltender's going to play the puck out of his crease. And he makes the save. Oh, it stops him again.
Going to have to work a lot harder to beat him tonight, I guess. There's two excellent saves in a row.
Moves inside. Oh, it's denied by Vasilevsky.
They work the puck into a scoring spot, get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
The Ice Badgers take possession off the faceoff. And that's poked away. Look out.
From the slot, wrist shot. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one.
Here they come on the attack. And offside, we'll get a reset here.
Puck is dropped and play resumes.
Grabs it at his own end.
Oh, brutal open ice hit.
He laid the shoulder in. It's a clean hit. There'll be no penalty. That's a devastating hit.
The Avs pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Play is called for offside.
Panarin's a great skater who can turn on a dime, guys. His elite edges zone ability means not only can he turn quickly, but he carries that momentum into a new lane to create more space for himself.
From his own end, he picks up the puck. Colorado's looking to break out. And that's poked away by Savard. Trying to clear.
Well, they don't clear, but they still have the puck.
And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. Manages to hang on. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Taken by McTavish.
Centered out in front, and they can't connect.
And now he moves it to Sedin. Colorado's got the puck along the boards. And he denied that opportunity. Nice zone entry from the middle. Along the half wall with the puck.
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play.
Moves the puck over to McTavish. The Avs take it from the side. And he easily stops that one. The Ice Badgers have it now. The Avalanche have the puck in the neutral zone. Hits an on-man rush. 2-on-1. And he comes up with it. Feeds it to Kane. Can't find his man. Goalie with the stop. Takes a shot. Stuffs him again.
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
The Ice Badgers look to start the transition game. Bears swooping in on the attack. Wow! I don't think he saw that one.
I hope he didn't, because if he did, he should have gone somewhere else.
Down the right side and into the zone. Puck grabbed by Panarin. He'll need more than that to beat him.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
And the goaltender's going to play it out of the crease.
Whoa.
And this one is all over as the final horn sounds. This one was always kind of up in the air until it wasn't once we got to the end.
There was nobody that had a foothold on this game. It seemed like somebody was going to run away with it, and then they gave it all back. Turned out to be an entertaining night.
Time to get your hut on, everybody. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to EA Sports, and we are about set to get underway. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Ice Badgers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Puck picked up by Graves. The Ice Badgers gain control of it. Steps inside the line. That's sent in deep. Tried the corner, but it goes off the side of the net. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And that one's turned away. Scores! Razor packed those bags. We're heading home.
I've already got my bag packed. I was ready for this. I want to go. They do too. It's over.
That's all she wrote from this one. Well, this one had a little sprinkling of everything on the ice here tonight, and this was one that went right down to the wire.
I don't know that either coach is going to love the way that this game was played because it was scrambly, but it was exciting, it was fun, and man, the team that deserved to win won because they stayed after it.